spot between the two lines of breakers.
Yeah, I see it.
4 1/2 getting shallow fast. 4 1/2 getting shallow.
4 1/2.
Ta-da!
Gosh, that's 3 fathoms to the pattern. Hey, Tinker, ease that main sheet.
How many feet in the fathom?
6.
18 feet through the passage.
Yeah, and the ship takes 15 of those.
Oh, 3 feet to spare. And I forgot to bring my water wing. Good morning, St. Peter.
3 1/2 fathom!
3 1/2!
Scrub skipper, how old's that shot?
Stand by, everybody! We're going through the passage! Find that ship, chief!
Pressure's ahead!
Catch the swell on the right, or we'll ride it through.
Here they come.
Look out, Johnny!
Great work, sir. I bet we didn't have an inch to spare.
You bet not.
Take the wheel, will you?
Yes, sir.
About and out of nowhere, you stumble onto one of these little islands. You know, nearly always you find the natives a happy, carefree people.
Yeah, I know. Fond of light wines and dancing.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look. Hello, baby. Got anything on for tonight?
Thank you. you boys to get rid of these things for a long time.
Hey, wait a minute.
What are you doing?
Look, come here, you.
Careful, those things go.
Now,
oh, oh, the bear has been closed. Of course.
Didn't he die?
Say, Johnny.
See that pretty girl over there?
Yeah.
There's a present for you.
Give me that.
Right there.
Hey, don't shoot him. Might hit a native. Here, give me a hand with this
I took the bait, your foot got caught in the rope, and over you went.
How'd they get out of it?
Huh?
Line parted between you and the shark. Looks like it's been cut.
Yeah.
Probably one of the natives.
Which one?
Go on, sweetheart. I'm listening.
Sardines again.
He sure is. That's the guy that beats the volcano.
Beats the volcano?
Sure. That's the way they keep the volcano quiet. He feeds it.
So do the fish?
No, sir. They have to be young and beautiful to please the volcano.
Hey, Gakwa, Baloa. You want them to eat?
I can't make up my mind what I want.
That'd be strong?
Check. Is this a paper hanger convention? All kidding aside, Skippy, what is this?
It's poi.
Poi?
It's a poi.
It's
Boy or girl, I wouldn't like it.
Do you like poi? You remember the poi your mother used to bake? Apple poi, lemon poi, rhubarb poi.
Oh, that kind of poi. Well, here goes. Oh. Oh, that's good.
That's beautiful, Mac.
Hello there.
Well, walk, I can hear you. Yeah. Well, we can't come on up.
Sure, I'm the guy.
You're not in my house.
Sure.
I've eaten worse than this in the Waldorf.
Hey, Skippy, what is it?
It's octopus.
Octopus?
Something Carlton said with you tonight. Hector, it's me.
Well, it's got me. I'm an octopus.
Certainly pick him. That's the king's daughter.
That's all right with me.
Ah, but it isn't all right with them.
She's taboo.
What do you mean? Well, you see, they have rules about such things in these islands. No one's supposed to touch her except the native prince. They're very strict about it.
You're going to get your throat cut, Johnny.
Well, Johnny, it looks to me as if the only out is for you to run for the job of native prince on the Democratic ticket. Come on.
Funny, Mac, what the tropics do to a kid like Johnny.
I wish they did it to me.
You better keep your eye on him, Mac. He's going native.
Old devil knife got him. Old Tom done stole our Johnny away.
Don't you wish you were young enough to feel the way that kid feels?
That's right, Mac.
Not me. Might keep me awake.
Hey, did you see the expression on Johnny's face when that witch doctor was...
Doing all that.
Hey, what made that plant shrivel up like that anyhow?
I blew my breath on it.
Ridiculous. Hey, Skipper, turn around. We're going back.
We'll never get out of there alive. Those people are savages.
Come on, skipper, let's go back.
Come on, turn around.
Now, skipper, we're not going back. We're going on right as we are.
Mac, are you mad?
No, I'm not mad. I think I know Johnny a little better than you fellas. Matter of fact, I'm for him 100%, and I told him so last night. So that's that.
Now, don't you boy worry about Johnny. I packed his duffel bag, put in everything you need. Let's see, hot water bottle, bicarbonate of soda, needle and thread, a box of toothpicks, tennis rackets, golf sticks, a bottle of ginger ale, or a ukulele.
Thought this up.
No, who? Hilario.
Oh, I don't get you, sister.
No, you don't.
Oh, you want me to sit down? Oh, well, all right. I'll try anything once.
Get your baby.
Barney, come on.
Oh, you want me to struggle with you? Never on occasions like this.
Barney.
Oh, well, all right. But remember, I'm only pretending. Anywho again. Oh, anywho more. Wines and dancings, huh?
Marry a native prince, Tanaka? white man wants you to stay here with him always. Don't you understand, Luana? I want you to stay here with me.
Fire the way!
Thank you.
Howard? No.
What?
Howard? No.
Oh, I see what you mean. Our home.
Our home?
Our home.
Our home.
That's swell.
Thank you.
I make you kiss me?
I'll teach you to run away from me.
Uh-oh. Rain!
Say, I feel like a potato bug. We can't run under these leaves every time it rains. I've got to build a house.
House?
Yeah, a place to live in. A shelter. You know, a place to sleep.
I built it for you and me.
Everything.
Yeah, I'm a great guy. You happy? You know, when the gang comes back, I'm going to take you home with me.
No, John. No.
Why not?
Someday. Pele Andre. Sometimes called. I go.
You mean to the volcano? Mm-mm. I won't let you go. You belong to me now, see?
If I'm not here when Pele calls, then Pele Andre, you too. Volcano curse on you. You die too.
Oh, now that's a lot of hooey. I'm not afraid of Pele and what the volcano curse can do to me. And you're not going to be afraid either. I'm going to take you back to civilization. They don't have any crazy, superstitious ideas about volcanoes being mad at people and putting a curse on them.
Any station? Where that?
Well, that's not a place. That's where things are happening. People are accomplishing something. Ever tell you about the radio? Well, all you do is sit there and turn a little dial, and all of a sudden, out of the air comes sound. Right where you are. Isn't that swell? Now look, it's getting dark. Now if we were in San Francisco, bingo, I press a button, light.
Oh,
Johnny. But it is so nice in the dark.
Say, hello, Anna. You certainly make civilization look silly. But it's not, really. It's great. See, when you see it. Market Street with all the traffic and lights. People going to theaters. Hotels with grand tiled bathrooms. Hot water running into steaming tubs. Restaurants where they serve grand food. Parties, football games, dances, speedboats, airplanes roaring through the air. Gee, Luana, civilization.
Thank you. What are they going to do to you? What are they going to do to you?
I make this sin, Johnny. They give me the penny.
Oh, you haven't sinned. I loved you and you loved me. That's all there is to it.
But I have moved for white man, Johnny.
That's not true. Oh, I caused all this.
I haven't, Johnny. I happy you steal me away and we live together. I happy you teach me kiss. I happy you hold me. I happy for everything. It was the best thing that ever come.
I thought I just had a yen for you. I thought this was only going to be a lark. Oh, but I love you, Luana. I love you more than I've ever loved anyone. More than I ever could love anyone.
Thank you very much.
What do you want? Do you understand? What do you want? Let her go. Let Luana go. I'll give you anything you want. Chips, knives, canoes, anything. Only let her go. Please. Please.
No, I hope not when all y'all do. How are they? I've been all the way from there.
No, no. How are they?
Oh, cool, yeah, yeah. Look here, honey, don't say my name. I don't look a better.
Oh, Johnny. Oh,
you're not. What is it? What's the matter, Luana? What did he say?
When he say, now you come for me, Pele hungry. Volcano curse on you. When he say, you die, too.
Well, that's all right. That's sort of as it should be.
No, that's wrong. I sin. Pele God, he angry at me.
No, Pele's no God, Luana. He's only a hole in the ground. There's only one God, Luana. Oh, God help us. Get her out of it.
Pele.
Oh, Father.
It's
which art in heaven? Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. On earth as it is in heaven. I've got to kiss you, Luana. Try, see if you can reach me.
Skipper, wait and see what happens.
Why?
On deck with me. Johnny, all right. You come on out.
No.
How is he, Mac?
Still feverish, but he'll pull out all right. Well, fellas, what's the verdict? Does she go with us or does she stay here? I still contend that she won't stand Van Plant. You know, to take a girl that's been filled with superstition all her life, can't suddenly adapt it to our ways.
Oh, for heaven's sake, you talk like some old Aunt Emma. This is 1932. The tall girl and I like her. That ship means something, a lot of hooey.
You're wrong, Chester. That boy's whole life is wrapped up in his family. If he came home with a native wife, it'd break his mother's heart.
For east is east and west is west. And never the twain shall meet.
Max, what's the dope on the north and south?
Yes. girl's father. There's some for her.
Well, you tell him he can't have her. We're taking her back with us.
Amaki kai raka wahini.
He says that the volcano curse has been put on Johnny, and unless the girl returns with them, Johnny will die too.
Are you from the state
My father's right. I go. Please.
No, Luana. We're going to take you with us.
No. I go back to my people. Now, Kaka, okay, I can. I say goodbye.
I had that much courage, I'd...
Skipper, let's get out of here. This place is getting my soul.